That is, I. Just you watch it. That's all. Just you watch it.
Stay right where you are. I know that silhouette. Mary Poppins!
It's nice to see you, Bert. How does he know you? He can't know you. You've only just arrived.
Michael Banks, I was not born 1 minute before I arrived at your house.
Have you met these two, Bert?
I've seen him run about chasing a kite.
Tis the real kite.
So, what are you up to?
Mary Poppins says it's a game. It's called A Walk in the Park.
Some game? I'd rather eat spinach.
Come on, Bert. You're due for a break, and you promised you'd take me out as soon as we met again. Or have you forgotten?
Oh, of course I am, Mary. But...
Oh, dear. Is that all you've got? Never mind. My treat. And no one's charging for the trees in the sky, are they?
Mary Poppins, is he really coming with us?
Why shouldn't he?
Well, to start with, he's very dirty and Father would never approve.
What's that?
You're too dirty. And we don't want to go to the stinky park anyway.
Oh, yes, you do. Because when you walk with Mary Poppins, you go to places you've never even dreamed of. And if she says it's a game, she's got something in mind, you can be certain of that.
That's a picture of the park, isn't it?
That's not the park. Not our park, anyway. That tree's a much brighter green, and the sky's a quite different blue.
I think you'll find it's just the way I've drawn it. All that it takes is a spark. Then something as plain as a park becomes a wonderland! All you have to do is look anew, then you'll understand why it's a jolly holiday with Mary. Mary makes your heart so light. When the day is grey and ordinary, Mary makes the sun shine bright. Oh, happiness is blooming all around her. The daffodils are smiling at the
dove.
When Mary holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band. A jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love. Come on, you two.
You can ask the passing statue.